আজকে ইন্টিগ্রেশনের এই দুটো প্রবলেম বানাচ্ছি, আপনারা একটু ভালো করে দেখবেন। ভেরি ইন্টারেস্টিং কোয়েশ্চেন। ওকে, নাম্বার ওয়ান, ইন্টিগ্রাল এক্স স্কোয়ার মাইনাস ওয়ান বাই এক্স টু দি পাওয়ার ফোর এক্স স্কোয়ার প্লাস ওয়ান অ্যান্ড ডিএক্স অ্যান্ড দিস ইকুয়াল টু we take in common from x square and divide it by the numerator part, then we get taking common x square, so x square 1 by x square plus 1 and taking common x square from numerator part, then 1 by x square and this is dx, so this is cancelled. Okay, so see here. So what is the derivation of this part is this is always x plus 1 by x. See, derivative of x is 1 and derivative minus 1 by x is minus x square. So we get this. Let us assume y. Okay. So this is equal to 1 minus 1 by x square and dx and whole divided by, so this formation a part ke transfer kore nite hobe, so that is a square plus b square a plus b whole square, okay, a plus b whole square minus twice a b, you know, x into 1 by x and this is plus 1. Okay, again see here, this is 1 minus 1 minus x square and dx. So x plus 1 by x whole square minus 2 plus 1, this is 1. Okay, again they differentiate this, dy equal to 1 minus 1 by x square and this is dx. So you can write this is dy by y square minus y 1 square. So this is a formula that is 1 by twice a and log to the base e y minus 1 by y plus 1 plus c. Again see here 1 by 2, okay, 1 by 2 and substitute the value, substitute the x plus 1 by x in place of y, not value, substitute. Okay, so this is in place of y we substitute here x plus 1 by x minus 1 by x plus 1 by x plus 1 plus c. Okay, this is the answer. And c is called here integration constant. Each and every integration you should always add a constant, that would be a integration constant. Okay, thank you. Next problem, where is second? See, এটাকে আপনারা কপি করে নিন, ভালো করে বুঝে নিন। ওকে, সি দ্য সেকেন্ড কোশ্চেন, সি দ্য সেকেন্ড কোশ্চেন, সেম অ্যাজ, বাট দেয়ার আর সাম ট্রিক আর দেয়ার, সি অ্যাগেন ডিএক্স বাই এক্স টু পাওয়ার ফোর এক্স স্কোয়ার প্লাস ওয়ান। ইন দ্য কোশ্চেন নাম্বার ওয়ান there was x square minus 1, so that's why we always easily visualize the taking common x square and divided by 1 by x square, then we got 1 minus x square. What is the derivative of 1 minus 1 by x square? Is x plus 1 by x, that's why we express the a plus b whole square minus twice a. But here nothing, this is here 1, so how can we arrange this? Look here, taking common x square 1 by x square plus 1 and that is dx and this is equal to 1 by 2, so balancing these two here x square, this is the numerator part, so x square plus 1 by x square plus 1, see the figure, okay, 2 by x square. Here was the 2x square and it is transferred to the numerator part. and again we add a 1 and subtract a 1 and balancing both the 1 like that. 1 plus 1 by x square, okay, 1 minus 1 by x square. In the previous problem where we see that the derivative of this part was that x plus 1 by x, and this is dy equal to 1 plus 1 by x square, okay, this is minus, okay. Again, let z is equal to, see here 1 plus 1, 1 minus 1 by x square, but here 1 plus 1 by x square. So, again let z equal to x minus 1 by x square, and that is dz equal to 1 plus 1 by x square and dx. So that's why 1 by 2, 1 plus 1 by x square dx by x square plus 1 by x square plus 1, 1 by 2, 1 minus 1 by x square dx by x square plus 1 by x square plus 1. Again, see here, this is plus, and that's why we can arrange the figure like that, 1 plus 1 by x square and dx, and this is 1 minus 1 by x square. See, this is plus, that's why you can arrange minus, okay, plus 2 plus 1, okay. And again half, and this is the differentiator of x plus 1 by x, so that's why we can arrange x plus 1 by x whole square minus 2 plus 1. And now substitute in place of x minus 1 by x and the place of x plus 1 by x, and that is equal to 1 by 2, that is 1 plus x square dx, 1 plus x square dx, that is dz, by this is z square plus 3, and z square plus 3, and taking root 3 whole square like that, 1 by 2 again, okay, 1 by 2 again, that is dy by, and this is y square minus 1 square, okay. So see here, this is the formula, 1 by 2 root 3 and 1 by a, like tan inverse z by root 3, okay, 2 into this is 1 square, so we can write log of y minus 1 by y plus 1 plus c, and substitute x plus 1 by x and x minus 1 by x in place of y and z, okay. So see here, that is the form of answer, is that z means x minus 1 by x by root 3, and I think this is minus, okay, this is minus, so 1 by 2 and log to the base z, and y means that is x plus 1 by x minus 1 and x plus 1 by x plus 1 plus c, where c is called the integration constant. Again, see here, this is the very simple problem for my judgment, okay. I think you all are better understood. Thank you very much.